A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business. And the party has officially begun. But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway.
And what he has to do to rebound.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
He saw that one coming.
It appears feels as though Bigelow is starting to wane.
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
But there is no quitting this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
At this point, it looks as though perseverance will play a major role in the outcome of this match, Michael.
When this guy's on, look out. Going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got it.
And a kick out of two. I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
Wow. What a display of heart and determination. Oh, no.
Incredible move by Bam Bam Bigelow.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
I can't believe he can still go like that.
Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be. Oh.
Bam Bam Bigelow.
Now that's
it. Here we go for the win.
Think they got
it. He got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner, Bam Bam Bigelow.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
Great effort from both these guys, Cole. I wanted to bet this is...